What is up, folks? A little primetime Sim League regular season wrap-up. Introducing your NFC West champion, Arizona Cardinals. Round of applause. Well done. Well done. From 7-9 to division champs after a good offseason. Player health, a good draft, and a six-game winning streak to close out the regular season. And this just basically tells me that my Jet season was just cursed. I'm running the same offense, running the same exact defense, running the same exact plays, the same exact playbooks. I don't have a single receiver on the Jets team as good as Fitz, granted. But I would say from top to bottom, my Jets team is better. But I've just been unlucky. I'll be playing the season finale of the OS Vets League tonight. Unfortunately, I was mathematically eliminated earlier today as a team that needed to lose won. I knew that tie was going to come back and bite me. What did I say the day it happened? I said, watch this tie either keep me from winning the division or keep me from getting into the postseason. If that tie was the win that I earned, all I would need to do would be to beat Miami tonight, and I'm in. But no. So, that just goes to show you that sometimes being good is not enough. You gotta have luck on your side. So anyway, the question going into the postseason, at least from the NFC side, is can anyone stop the Philadelphia Eagles? The Eagles are just loaded on offense. Peyton Manning, DeSean Jackson, Steve Smith, the fast Steve Smith, and the slow Steve Smith, Tony Gonzalez, Brent Celek, Jason Avant, Darren Sproles. I mean, what are you going to do? Peyton Manning has 6,266 yard passing, a 105.7 QB rating, and 50 touchdown passes. First in points scored, first in yardage, first in passing yards, last in rushing yards, but, I mean, who cares? So, could it be a collision between the run and shoot and the mighty Philadelphia Eagles spread offense? A collision of Chuck and Duck players? We'll find out. Kevin Cobb had a good season, 93.3 QB rating, good for fifth in the league. 4,192 yards, as you can see there, fifth in the league, 25 TDs, 16 INTs, which is not too shabby for Madden. In Madden, you're going to throw INTs. Half of them are not going to be your fault. Still getting sacked a boatload, but, you know, I've thrown 504 times. And my offensive line, believe it or not, isn't nearly as bad as it was last season. My rookie left tackle actually played very well. Only three sacks allowed. These dudes here and this dude, you know, got beaten up a little bit, but you can't overhaul an entire offensive line in one offseason. But I did make it a little bit better. The great Larry Fitzgerald with 88 catches. Andre Roberts, he really had a good progression during the offseason. He really came on this season, as you can see here. Most people gang up on Fitz, so Roberts and Doucette really stepped up with the touchdowns. Doucette stayed healthy. He was injured for half the year last season. Scaife did his thing. Wells with 45 catches. I run a lot of dump offs and screens since I don't have a shovel pass this year in Madden 12. In real life, the shovel pass is a big part of the run and shoot offense. It's basically an extended handoff play. And running the ball, he does a pretty good job. He gives me pretty much what I need. So, can't complain about Beanie Wells at all. And defense, Darrell Washington. Stud backer, really like him. Love his coverage. 5 picks, Patrick Peterson did well. Richard Marshall did okay. Kerry Rhodes makes me hold my breath. Darnell Dockett is just a complete and total beast. Second in the league in sacks. Kelias Campbell at the end with 8 sacks. Zach Diossi has that 4-3 under front. Buck linebacker. Half LB, half pass rusher. Haynesworth slowing down a bit. Still good against the run, not really much of a force as a pass rusher. Sam Acho a bit, you know, light for a defensive end as far as his block shedding and pass rush moves, but he did a, you know, serviceable job, I guess. Probably have to upgrade that spot during the offseason, but feel very good to make the playoffs with this team. So at least I had some playoff game footage to show you guys. I'll be doing a video. I'll show you guys the season finale of the OS Vets Jets League, as well as put together my season highlight reel for that league. And then plot my offseason in that sucker. And I haven't forgotten about NCAA. I have Hawaii versus USC that I have to get up and posted. That'll be coming. I'll get all caught up, don't worry. And that's about it. So, playoff games coming soon. Talk to y'all later. Peace.